Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is your girl Maya Monet. Yeah, and as you guys can see by the title, I'm going to be reacting to Glorilla Hold On. This video came out 7 days ago. I'm a little late, but I'm not that late. It was really the beginning of this week that this video came out. So I'm going to react to it. I've been seeing it on Instagram. It's this TikTok family that I'll be watching, Lindsay, and you know her sons and her husband. They are in the music video because, you know, she had ended up creating the Hold On dance on TikTok and it went viral. And I guess Glorilla really seen potential in her and put her in a music video. So I'm so happy to see her and, you know, her son and whoever else is going to be in the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, keep subscribing to my channel on the road to 900. Yeah, 900 subscribers. And we're going to go ahead and get into this video.
I know what you just thought. See my beats go naughty. Give a fuck about this party.
Britain. Yes, sir.
Gonna step on shit regardless. Get my coin and swipe.
Lindsay. Y'all, I'm so happy. I'm so happy for her. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I don't even know if I'm Cam to paint. But I watch her on TikTok, like her videos when she be getting her sons up for school, her cooking videos, her cleaning videos. Like, I don't know. It just, like, it'd be very, like, satisfying to me. I really like watching them for real. So it's crazy. Like, she really made it into a Glorilla music video. I love how they're on a, I love how they're, like, on a bus. I like how they're on a bus. And their outfits is giving, yeah.
Do what I want, I'm crushed. Don't follow the rules, I'm rough. Stand out, bitch, I'm special. I'm stand up, bitch, like Kiss. Oh, God. You a bum ass, bitch, you mess. Call me, bitch, I'm pet. Line in and bitch, up, I'm red. I don't pick and choose, it's up with whoever. All my diamonds, sir. And all these members.
Can I just say, Glo been hitting on this summer? Like, between her and Lotto, bro, and Sexy Red, like, I'm giving them their flowers. They really been turning up this whole year. Like, for real, for real. And this summer. Like, they really been going in for real, I'm not gonna lie.
Smiling in my nigga, ho, knock out the tongue. CA doors open up for me. Engine room, sweet sport. I got somewhere to be, little baby. I'm important. Okay.
Oh my God, y'all. I'm so happy for them. Like, I'm just so happy for them. Like, for real, for real. Like, it's really giving for real. It's giving everything. And Glorilla outfit is cute.
It came with a drum. Yeah, that's my favorite gun. Ask a P, my only nigga. I said no, but you my favorite one. Yeah, red beach, nigga, I'm one on one. Nah, I can't make you mine, but I can make you come. Freak up in the sheets, in them streets, baby, I'm a thug. I just threw 10 something ones in this fucking club. I'm popping this so hard, cause I ain't used to shit. These niggas ain't got no type, they want a stupid bitch. Okay.
Y'all, I like this. Like, I really like this. It's crazy because I did not see the music video, bro. I just been seeing clips. I've been just seeing clips on fucking TikTok and Instagram where I'm always seeing everything at. Like, and I didn't even see the whole video. And I'm like, bro, I'm going to do a reaction to this video. I'm not going to just watch the video. I'm going to do a reaction. And that's what I've been trying to do. And I'm just sitting here like, damn, this shit gas. Damn, it's her catching a flat tire. Not her catching a flat tire. She did all of that. They did all of that jumping and shit on the bus. Now she done caught a flat tire. But y'all, like, I really love that music video. Like, I really did. I'm not even gonna lie. I definitely want to give Glow her flowers, bro. Like, she really been eating this whole summer with her songs. And she just dropped an album, bro. Like, she just dropped an album. And I was listening to it yesterday. I'm like, damn. Like, this shit gas. Like, I really like one of the songs. I forgot the name of it, but it's with her and T-Pain on it. And I really like that song. Been on replay. Okay? But I give that music video a 10 out of 10 because that's really what it was given, 10 out of 10. But with that being said, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Keep subscribing to my channel on the road to 900 subscribers. And I'll see you guys later.